This week on Everything, Blue Mabel comes to 30A, coconuts delivered to Crab Island, Craft Bar makes its appearance in Fort Walton Beach, and some awesome events that you need to check out. This segment is brought to you by Eglin Federal Credit Union. More new business coming out of 30A. This time it's a new restaurant, Blue Mabel, which is in Blue Mountain in the old Marie's Bistro location. Nikki Nickerson, also the owner of Cowgirl Kitchen in Seagrove, has partnered with Chef Steven Sandy, and they have totally renovated the building and, in keeping with the name, painted the entire building blue. The menu is an awesome mixture of Gulf seafood along with some favorites with a southern twist. Burgers, barbecue, salads, and a taco of the moment. They will also be offering lunch, dinner, and Sunday brunch, and yes, they have a full bar. Find Blue Mabel on Facebook or go to bluemabel.com. So imagine sitting on the beach and soaking up the sun with a cold coconut in your hand. If that sounds up your alley, you are in luck. Starting this spring, you'll be able to get cold coconuts delivered fresh to you on the Destin Harbor and Crab Island. Michaela Parton grew up in Fort Walton Beach, and during her time traveling through Indonesia, she became inspired by the Indonesian locals who sold trinkets and coconuts out of their canoes. This inspiration has led her to open Wild Coconuts here along the Emerald Coast. Get the Coast writer Jesse Montez spoke with Michaela, who hopes to be cracking cocos the first week of April, saying, "Right now, my main focus is selling in the Destin Harbor, Crab Island, East Pass, and in that vicinity. If you see me, just weigh me down." For more details on this cool new business, head to getthecoast.com to read the entire interview. Last week, Boat officially announced their newest product, the Boat Dock, a floating inflatable dock or swim platform that looks like it's perfect for a family beach day, hanging on a sandbar, or a weekend at the lake. Check it out.
Introducing the Boat Dock, your personal floating real estate available in two sizes. So, what is the dock? It's a roll-up, fold-up, inflatable floating platform that's rigid as hell. Normally, this is the time where I'd tell you what they're good for. Except now, there are too many options.
For more info on the Boat Dock, head to boatboard.com. The Craft Bar in Fort Walton Beach is now officially open at Uptown Station. The gastropub opens with unique cocktails, 30 beers on tap, and weekly specials like Monday Burger Nights, Tuesday Local Nights, and Saturday and Sunday being dedicated to champagne and fried chicken brunch. Who out there in Fort Walton is excited to finally have a craft bar close by? We are. Hey Destin, I know the road construction seems never ending, but have you noticed that the construction crews are replacing sidewalks and driveways on the south side of 98 between Stallman and Benning Drive? As seen in the comparison pictures, the old cracked sidewalk on the left has been removed and replaced with new concrete. Once the work is complete on the south side of US 98, the sidewalk replacement will begin on the north side of 98 between Stallman and Benning. Currently, work on the project is suspended due to spring break, but construction activities will resume on Monday, March 25th. Sidewalk replacement work is a part of the $4.6 million US 98 improvement project between the East Pass Bridge and Airport Road in Destin. A couple of events you need to hear about. The Destin Pooch Palooza is a festival for dogs, their families, and friends, and it's going down Saturday, March 23rd. There will be tons of vendor booths, including nonprofits, dog rescuers, food, raffles, silent auctions, and some pretty cool dog presentations. No entry fees for the event, but dog park donations are accepted. The event is sponsoring Paws, and Paws is providing a vet van for dogs to get rabies shots for $5 and a microchip for only 10 bucks. For more information about the event, check out the Destin Pooch Palooza event page on Facebook. Bulls, Bronx, Cowboys, and Cowgirls, the Professional Cowboy Association's biggest superstars, will perform feats of athleticism during the 2019 Westonwood Ranch Professional Rodeo happening March 22nd through the 23rd. It's all taking place at the Freeport Regional Sportsplex at Hammock Bay, with the proceeds to benefit new programs for individuals with autism and developmental disorders. Gates open at 6 p.m. and performances are happening nightly at 7:30. It's fun for the whole family, so load them up and move them out to see the fun. Okay, that's everything we have for you this week, guys. Hey, I know it's spring break out there for a lot of locals, so we want to hear what you are doing for your spring break. Let us know in the comments below or share a photo using hashtag GetTheCoast.
Plan to buy a vehicle? Now here's some tips. As you establish a good credit rating, you'll qualify for lower interest rates, which lowers your monthly payments.
Winning.
Is it 36 or 66 months? Be sure the repayments fit in your budget. Know the premium for your vehicle before you make your buying decision. Premiums vary greatly depending on year, make, and model. Check out these resources. And when you're ready to buy, see Eglin Federal Credit Union, where members matter most.